Hello to anybody that stumbled upon this. I am pressing the wrong button, but it's a SteamWorld Heist. Man, everybody wants to talk all the time. Anyways, I still don't read out loud because no one's ever asked. There's a couple of reasons I don't really read out loud. A lot of times I kind of mess up on the words, try to go too quick with it. And I still live with other people. Just a bunch of excuses. The other reason is kind of just playing for the game and recording to show the gameplay. Not to show off any my voice or anything. Okay. What we got? Who am I bringing? Oh, I'll go. Yeah. Bring out the new people. You believe? Yeah, she is a sharpshooter, so we can give her the scope. If I'm just gonna do that. You know what, that makes sense for him. Then I have a 8. Yeah. No one's using it. I mean, these are just good active reaction items, so. Bad things are about to happen. Unfortunate. I can just go back up here. I'm still in danger there. What am I doing? Worked out. crying out loud. Alright, whatever. We're just gonna run it back. Wagwam, they're coming at me. Shield up front. That was dumb of me. Oh shoot. Needed to build for a bit. Oh shoot. That they just kill her. I mean, it was gonna explode, so why'd I do that? The safest thing to say right now. mean, I basically just got myself killed. Splitting up just to get the swag. I forgot. I gotta check beneath me. I think that's it. Same for hats. Let's kind of cap it a little bit more. Oh, that guy's just toast. Use the ability, so let's go. Was that faster? getting those kills helped out a lot. I can double shot here. If I need to. I can double shot. Should have looked a little bit more. I'm gonna retreat just in case. I do think the bomb guy will reach though. Okay, good. Oh, nice. Let's post up here. Heal up. Last turn. Everyone guard. Now we gotta get out of here. Of course it's that way. Of course it's not that way. Excellent. Don't need to stick around. I could though. I do want their hat. Taking a slight risk. Character. I'm sure we'll see more of them in the future. And what a difference not doing damage to myself makes. Another solo mission. Wants to look cool? He wants to look cool. Birds incoming. I feel like we've been in this mission before. This ship. I mean, dealing only one damage kind of puts a damper on things. Gonna get the rest of the loot. God dang it. Once again, not paying attention. Was that it? Yeah, we're out of here. You betcha. It's just slightly better than what I had. Ooh. More hats. I didn't really fully read it, but just here I am, shoot me. To save my money. More move speed, very nice. Not getting it right now though, and also this music is usually copyrighted. I don't want to be here any longer, but I probably have to be.
All right. What?
I mean, why not? He's a fish bot. Just open up a stage for us. These two are in a room together for some reason. Throw them out there. What are his abilities? Oh. Wait, he can move after finishing off an enemy. Damage. Two consecutive melee attacks. Okay. And he's a vampire. He punches and heals up that way. Interesting. And looks like he's a pistol user. And obviously, we're boosting the melee damage. Go for it.
Hmm. What if their bills count for us? Are you kidding me? You're freaking kidding me. Kill each other for a bit, and then we can go down and take them out ourselves. Okay, good. We can sit here. I didn't lose a lot of money this time. If I wanted, I could do the funniest thing and just blow them both up. Hey, better shotgun. Thank you. Alright, 1 HP ain't bad, I guess. Billy really only able to use pistols? Yep. Destroy generators in the vault and in the back. Use him again. Feel like I didn't really get to use him to what I was supposed to. Actually, I should make it the jetpack. Bullets don't matter, make it the fist. Wrong thing. Been a while. Turn, okay. Was apparently shouldn't have just gone out like that. It'll be fine. Man, it is not giving me these hats. Let's just go here. Let's see what they do. Dang. Dang it. No freaking way. Mother... This mission again, anyways. That. Let go too soon. Have not made good use of the fish. Close. We really just need to get out of here, I think. Wish I had another person. Everyone just aim up. Okay. That's fine. Ah, well, she's dead. Most likely. Yeah. Whatever. Fucking abort.
Damn fish keeps dying.
That. Huh. It wasn't there the last time. I don't think. Want to use them so bad. Punching someone for once. Good. I wanted to know how much damage I did. Oh, this is an easy shot. Just heal up. Okay, was there a turret around here? Crap.
No. Good. Probably could have shot all the way down. Even with a shotgun. Things. That's fine. Brother, what are you doing here? Okay. Where we gotta go? We gotta go down here. All the turrets that are just all kinds of in the way. This mission is a little hard, I guess. Ooh, I thought I missed that. Captain. Yep, she's getting hit. Ooh. I feel like I got lucky. Go this way. Just for a little bit. Dang. I wish I wasn't split up right now. Oh, I didn't even notice that guy. Let's see if I can get it. I need this to go down. Good. I can go. Just go here. Move her up to here. Power blast. Yeah. Get over here. This guy probably has enough movement to get here. Oh, so lucky. Get down there. Get down there. Heck yeah. Get the loot. Get the heck out of here. Cowards all they want. Survive. Okay, it's just I would have showed it in the middle of it. And a better pistol. Let's sort it. I just sell that. Sell that. Sell the coin. Get rid of the crit stuff, because I just have not used them. Does more damage. Billy almost leveled up. And move speed is always nice. I guess technically he did lose his leg to a whale then. Let's spend some money. Get rid of one of these. And we're just gonna talk over the music a little bit. Go to the other shop. Okay. Burst fire. Big rocket? Is a burst fire projectile? Or burst fire, I guess it's a grenade launcher. Dang, that is too expensive. Something to consider in the future, though. Radioactive bullets, plus 2 damage. Cool. I just spent my money and I could have gotten that all instead. Alright. We need about 13 grand. For it. Let the captain try to take care of it. I'm gonna lose this mission just because look where I'm at. But if this just gets rid of all of them, it did not. Oh yeah, there we go. We're dead. Bricks. Try one more time with the captain, then I'm probably gonna have to use a mad dog. Actually, this might also be worth considering. Or just get lucky? Beat him in one turn. That also works. I don't need a countdown or anything, so just pick up the loot. GG, no, you're not. Real winners don't use coal. Yeah, that seems kind of nice. Just a free... Oh, okay. Nice. Reaction of invincibility. Reach max security wing, eliminate queen guard, and evac. I'll try. Back on. Not that. That was not. It's almost the opposite of what. There it is. Guess I should give her the pistol damage. It. Oh. That was weird. Oh, is it when they're focused and the double shot? I think I might have forgot about that. Huh. Maybe off of this? Probably down here first. Oh my god, just realized this guy was right here. Get moving again. Oh, we all need to be in here, right? Double shot. That's unfortunate. Up here. Good. And hit him in the face. Go here. Shoot. There. Unfortunate. Was a little scary. stun. Good. Go down here. Good. And lame. Good. Then pop pop. Didn't need any help though. There's a problem with this. Yeah, we can go up here. Up here, up here, up here. I'm just gonna hope they don't one-shot anybody. And hopefully this can take out this guy? Of course not, because I only did one damage with a freaking shotgun. Are you kidding me? Guess who forgot about the goddamn turret? Sucks to suck. Wheels here is just gonna pick up some stuff. I mean, I was planning on coming back anyway, so it really doesn't matter if we lose one. Same team. What you gotta say?
Oh, it's another can't shoot after moving, though. It is rather problematic that he's taken damage and I've not brought any kind of healing stuff. Two enemies in here? Also unfortunate. One shot away from dying. I guess I could have moved him a little, or her a little. Yeah, I can go here. Double shot. Don't like the turret. Turret's bad. Right? To go over there safely. She also gets the flank damage. Get the heck out of here. Good thing they can't attack after showing up. Alright, just don't mess up. Perfect. Get rid of this thing.
And might as well. Yes, I can. Move speed up. Heck yeah. Now I take everything back. Everything bad I said about.
Bang.
Yeah. That double shot helps a lot. Okay. Yeah, I don't have enough for anything else. Would be to go there next. But I think I'm done for now. Yeah, it doesn't matter. We're stopping here. So, the usual. If anyone's watching, thanks for watching. And until next time, have a good one.